place where students learn together. A high school senior and a service animal are learning from each other. Liberty High School senior Reggie Parks was chosen by school leadership to assist with a service dog training program sponsored by the nonprofit Warriors Best Friend Foundation. Every day, this Weimaraner puppy named Penny accompanies Parks everywhere, including home and classes.
It's become commonplace for Reggie and Penny to be seen around campus.
She follows me. She's like my little shadow. But when we go to sleep, she lays down on the floor next to my bed.
And the social interaction the pup receives prepares her to work with a veteran.
I just hope that she gets to a good person and she does very good. I just hope she does a good job. I think she'd be a good service dog.
Penny is only 6 months old, not quite old enough for independent service, but when she does strike out on her own,
you see them partner with their dog and go into places that they've avoided for many, many years.
Melissa Chestnut works with Warrior's Best Friend, a group that emphasizes the animal's confidence and acclimation to strange environments.
Definitely as a puppy, we want her to be socialized around a lot of people. So regardless if she goes into being a service dog or a therapy dog, she'll be very well socialized.
School leaders say their busy classrooms and hallways are the perfect places for dogs to learn the tasks they're trained to do.
Park says he'll have Penny by his side until April, when she'll be placed with a veteran in need of assistance. Parks also said that he plans to study special education in college, and having the dog to care for has been a learning experience. Sean McDowell, Fox 4 News.